Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
Warning. Entering Noctow. contamination level rising below street level. Attention, supply drops detected.
Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Looks like those guys were probably just doing some 1v1s or something, but I'll tell you what. Dude shot at me. I just mind my own business. Hopefully we can get out of here without dying, but... yeah, you know, when you kill those 50 LMBs, there's a really nice spot here. I go back and forth between this Dark Zone's safe room. There's a couple of landmarks. Now you see the landmark in the center of the map to the north is it's got a lot of elites, whereas the rest of them were special by the extraction point. And the other place have nothing but your basic soldiers there. So this landmark right here usually generates a named elite boss from the LMB. They've got a lot of folks here. It's usually like two elites, a couple of grenadiers. And, you know, you stay in cover pretty good. You can kill them. But all the other guys, obviously, as you can see, are pretty simple to kill. And if you can avoid all the other rogue agents and guys playing around in the Dark Zone. But look at that. Let's get out of here. Got my weekly Dark Zone objective done. Survived another deployment to the Dark Zone, agents. Very rare. Usually do that probably once or twice a week. Every other time I go in there, I die. But anyways, thanks for watching. Have a good day.